Jashi Dele and hello to everyone. My name is Chamyang Joma and I'm from Tibet. Today marks the auspicious occasion of His Holiness the 14th Dalai Lama's birthday. And I would like to wish Your Holiness a very happy birthday. Now I'm going to read one of his quotations from this book to celebrate his birthday. Mala kekar ki lakta yakshe ne seba sangu chegi teyin. Namin sacho kansa shupe chokuchi. Kongdo tang nye sim, na sim tok marung pe chanang chukab. Nye dong te yila telo ki. The best gift you can give me on my birthday is to develop warm heart. Whenever you get angry, kindly remember my face. Thank you and long live Your Holiness.
Hello everyone, Ayubowan. My name is Samite and I am from Sri Lanka. His Holiness, I wish you very happy birthday that is special as you are. And now I would like to read one of his quotations from this book. We can never obtain peace in the outer world until we make peace within ourselves. Thank you very much and very happy birthday once again.
Hello everyone, my name is Rosalie Chakma. I am from Bangladesh. I wish you many, many happy returns of the day on Dalai Lama's birthday. I am now going to read one of Dalai Lama's quotations from this book. True friendship develops on the basis of human affection, not money and power. Thank you. Happy birthday, Dalai Lama.
Hello everyone. I am Farzana Amiri from Afghanistan. I would like to wish for Dalai Lama. Happy birthday, Dalai Lama. Tawaludat Mubarak Dalai Lama. And now I'm going to read one of his quotations from this book. This quotation is, our prime purpose in the life is to help others. And if you can't help them, at least don't harm them. Thank you.
Julia and Tashi Dalai, everyone. My name is Rikzin Nurbu and I'm from Ladakh. I wish you very, very happy birthday, Your Holiness. And now I'm going to read one of His Holiness' quotation from this book. Be a kind and compassionate person. This is the inner beauty that is the key factor to making a better world. Thank you. Happy birthday, Your Holiness.
Hello everyone. My name is Maimuna from Mozambique. And I would like to wish a very happy birthday to Dalai Lama. With that, I would like to recite one of his quotations from the book, Words of Wisdom. Just one small positive thought in the morning can change your entire day. Happy birthday, Dalai Lama.
Hello, this is Aspasia from Germany. Happy, happy birthday to the Dalai Lama. May many more beautiful years lay in front of him. I want to celebrate by reading a quote out of this book, Words of Wisdom, and it goes, the Dalai Lama, when asked what surprised him the most about humanity, answered, it's man, because he sacrifices his health in order to make money. Then he sacrifices money to recuperate his health. And then he's so anxious about the future that he does not enjoy the present. The result being that he does not live in the present or the future. He lives as if he's never going to die, and then he dies having never really lived. Thank you.
Namaste, I'm Tashi Dalek. My name is Harsha Sering Nagaraju. I'm a disciple of His Holiness the Great 14th Dalai Lama. And to commemorate his 85th birthday celebration, I would like to share a little quote from this book. World peace must develop from inner peace. Peace is not just the mere absence of violence. Peace, I think, is a manifestation of human compassion. Long live His Holiness the 14th Dalai Lama. Happy birthday, Your Holiness. Thank you.
This is Ankula. My name is Tashi Choden and I'm from Bhutan. On this joyous occasion, I humbly like to wish the 14th Dalai Lama a very happy birthday. With this, I would like to read a quotation by His Holiness from this book. When we feel love and kindness toward others, it not only makes others feel loved and cared for, but it helps us also to develop inner happiness and peace. May the Holy Soul continue to benefit the world for many, many more years to come. Thank you.
Namaste, I'm Krishila from Nepal. Today I would like to wish Dalai Lama a very happy birthday, and I'm going to read one quotation from this book, and here it goes. When you practice gratefulness, there is a sense of respect towards others. Thank you.